How are your cookies coming along, Shadow?
Quite all right. I decided to make it a bit more flavorful by adding some chocolate. After I'd done that, it tasted too sweet, so I added some grounded coffee beans as well to balance it out. To make the flavor more distinct, I added a bit of cinnamon as well. Though I added too much. So, after doing some research, I found out that adding garlic powder...
Dear guy, I'm never gonna let him bake again!
So, I added the garlic powder, and then